Hi, students. Welcome back to school. And welcome back to ST Math. This year, you'll explore your math journey in a new island-themed experience with Gigi. Instead of moving across a bridge, this year, Gigi will travel from one island objective to the next. You'll encounter tons of fun new games like Acorn Factory, where Gigi helps squirrel friends equally share their acorns. Or Critter Circus, where you'll add up and break apart clusters of critters on a hundreds grid model. In Area and Perimeter Farm, you'll use grass squares to fill up your farm and grow beautiful flowers. And where you'll continue enjoying the island theme, Treasure Games gives you the chance to trade chips and coins for exciting treasures, all while learning your decimal place values. Plus, what's better than Gigi in a pirate hat? Here are a few tips about the new student journey. Now you can access content more quickly by starting on a map view. As you work through your math objectives, you'll travel from island to island by solving puzzles and completing games. This gives you a clear picture of where you are in your student journey. This year, it's easier than ever to tell your auto assignments from your teacher assignments. Just click the auto assignments button on the toolbar. The toolbar now lives on the side of the screen. Enjoy this extra space to play. Are you ready to play ST Math in a new island-themed world with Gigi? Let's go!